Dating back to the 2nd century BCE, the Bhaja Caves are a group of 22 rock-cut Buddhist caves 400 feet above the village of Bhaja in Maharashtra. These caves are located in what was an important trading town on an ancient trade route running from the Arabian Sea eastward into the Deccan Plateau. Dedicated to the Hinayana or lesser vehicle sect of Buddhism, these caves have several stupas containing the relics of resident monks, with inscriptions in Brahmi, and a prominent vaulted horseshoe ceiling chaitya in Cave 12. Cave 18 has a vihar with pillared veranda in the front. Other important features include carved reliefs of Hindu gods Indra and Surya in Cave 19 dating back to 1st century BCE. What purpose these Hindu gods could have had within the context of a Buddhist vihar has yet to be explained. Many scholars have argued that these reliefs illustrate popular Buddhist narratives or jataks, but they remain unidentified so far. One allusion is that this is an illustration of the story of Mandhat, a legendary king. However, further elucidation in a Buddhist context remains to be done. Also, among the important features is the first known representation of the musical instrument tabla, which comes from the site of Bhaja Caves. Thus, although unassuming compared to the other caves of the Western Ghats, the Bhaja Caves are important archaeologically because of the many hints that they leave us about the society and the trading communities back in the day.